Hi, this is a video of the SDR-4 receiver with a new modification to add an external sound card. I've got two versions of HDSDR running, or two sessions of HDSDR running. On the left hand side, it's using the internal USB audio codec sound card. The one on the right is using an external Sound Blaster Extigy sound card. Interesting thing is that we can actually run two HDSDR sessions together. So for instance, you could monitor one frequency here, or monitor a second frequency with the other one, and just control them by turning the volumes up. Could be interesting for split operation. But the interesting point is to show the the difference. This is the sound card version. So that's the 24-bit sound card, currently running on 48 kilohertz. And there we go. That's the comparing the two sound cards. The top one is the internal USB sound card of the SDR-4, and the bottom one, the Creative Extigy sound card. Thanks for watching. More later.